it's Prachi, and yes, I know it's a Saturday, so I should be making a Smile with Prachi video. And guys, I'll be very honest, today I had every intention to make a Smile with Prachi video, but then I don't know, I kind of just I mean I feel like I'm not in the right zone these days to be giving sensible advice to people. But don't worry, the Smile with Prachi video, the Smile with Prachi series has not been stopped, okay? I will definitely start making Smile with Prachi videos whenever I get time, you know, and definitely after my marriage, like, I'll definitely be making lots of videos. But just till then, you know, please put up with this, you know, like, the bride seal episodes. Also, I kind of want to talk about my wedding. It's so much fun. As you can see, my home, however, still looks like a total mess. I was again struggling to find a place to sit in today. But I just had to share. I had a lot to share today, okay? So the best thing that has happened to me this week is that I am finally done buying my bridal lehengas, okay? And I'm saying lehengas because I got two lehengas. One is during the fera time, you know, when we're actually getting married, and the other lehenga is for the time when like doing reception. For my international viewers, lehenga is basically the Indian, you know, Indian dress. After I get married, I'll share a couple of pictures with you guys, and you know what I'm talking about, what is a lehenga. And yeah, so I know a lot of you are wondering and asking and wishing that I actually share the pictures of my lehengas with you, but there are two reasons why I actually can't share the pictures, okay? The number one reason is that the lehenga is still at the store, like at the boutique, you know, they are going to do the fitting and all. And the number two reason why I'm not sharing any pictures here or on Instagram or on Snapchat is because Gaurav is keeping a very close watch, okay? And obviously, as a bride, the last thing I want is for my you know, future husband to actually see what I'm going to be wearing on my wedding day. So because of which, even you guys will have to wait, which is very unfortunate because I wanted you guys to see it, but then, you know. So here's what actually happened, you know, like, see, bridal dress is without doubt one of the most important dresses, or probably the most important dress a girl buys in her life, okay? So already the pressure is huge. And then from everywhere, you know, everywhere, people who I haven't spoken to in years, okay, when they are coming to congratulate me, everybody has an opinion on what my lehenga should look like. People are telling me what color to wear, what fabric, what design, what cut, and I'm just getting suggestions from everywhere. And to be very honest, I think it's very sweet of them, you know, to try and help me out, but it's just that when you have 10,000 suggestions, it's like, it's bound to freak you out even more. So the other day, you know, when we were going for the shopping, I just told everybody, you know what, that's it, I'm not going for the lehenga shopping. You guys go, pick up whatever you think I look good in, I will wear it, okay? I don't even want to see my lehenga because I just don't think I can decide. And I was actually feeling very pressurized and very bogged down, you know, and very, very scared that I might actually end up picking up something that I'll regret later. So I didn't even want to go for the shopping. I know it sounds stupid now, but at that point of time, it was somehow making sense to me. So anyways, obviously I got dragged along for the shopping. And for a long time, I was just looking at stuff, looking at lehengas after lehenga after lehenga, and I was like, dude, I don't like anything. Will I ever find anything which I like? So yeah, but then eventually I found something, and then I found another thing, and I tried them out and I loved it so much. So yeah, for now I'm very, very happy. And I don't know if you'll actually understand this or not. I think the girls who have gotten married will understand. But once you're done buying your bridal dress, that's probably like 50-60% of your wedding worry gone. Seriously. Although a lot of shopping is still left, guys. You know, a lot of shopping is still left. I have actually found a website on which I've placed an order for one of my dresses, like for the other function. So yeah, the dress will arrive soon and hopefully it will be nice. Because, you know, online you have so much more variety and it's just easy to shop online. It's a lot of work to be done around the house, as you can see. It's just madness everywhere. So yeah, that's just something that's been going on. I just wanted to share with you guys. Also, I kind of want to show my earrings to you. This I got in my April Envy box and absolutely love it. The Envy box jewelry box, you know, they have a jewelry box also these days. If you want to see these things, you know, if you want to like check them out, I do the unboxing videos on my other channel, Prachi Pages, so you can like totally check them out. You can also follow me on Instagram and Snapchat because I share closer pictures of these things. And I also share lots of pictures when I go shopping, not lots of pictures. I share lots of pictures on Snapchat, but on Instagram I share 1 or 2 pictures. So yeah, you can also follow me on Facebook, Twitter, other places. I'll just share all the links in the description box below. But yeah, I'm done talking for today, and I have to get back to all the work. Yeah, those boxes, I need to work those out. Those are giving me a lot of headache right now. lot of things in those boxes. So yeah, I'll get back to those, and thank you so much for watching, okay? Bye.